I've made this muskmelon, I guess it's a juice you could call it. And I'm not going to show you how to make it today, but I will show you how to make it soon. So it's very easy, you just put ice cream, rose syrup, muskmelon, just blind it with some sugar. And then you have a straw and then you can eat it. I drink it, more like. And it's really yummy. And then you can obviously take a spoon and eat the ice cream too. Bye.